Massere, 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 Mohammed's excited. Yeah, we're looking at the shit. Massere, 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 Mohammed's excited. Yeah, we on the shit. Massere, 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 Mohammed's excited. Mohammed's excited.
People ask me what I do. Give the beat. Lamb, the little Lamb of God, to warn all of the people, no one had come before. For I raised up Elijah and cracked the Adam for a gun, a reminder to the world, this is the planning of Allah. Now sure Allah forgiving and he is the merciful. Torchlight for America, God is in time of trouble. Better do what he told ya and get up on his shoulder. Curtailing from his side, so keep cranking up the soldiers. Stand for a people who won't stand for themselves. He fights against the wicked and he fights for the oppressed.
America, the mercy of a 50 years been serving
his people and he's faithful, so you know that he is worth it. Elijah already chosen, spiritual authority in case you didn't notice. So don't be hateful, don't do what they do. Don't be ungrateful and reject your own salvation. 4 billion, 400 million, he's trying to get us to our nation. For real children, we are, and they can't even deny it. Expose the head of Satan and they never say he's lying. For a kind of mercy, but I don't think y'all heard me. And if you did not hear me, I will say it loud and clearly. For a kind of mercy. I said, for a kind of mercy.
Know that.
He is worthy. For a kind of mercy, over 50 has been serving
his people and he's faithful, so you know that
he is worthy. For a kind of mercy, over 50 has been serving his people and he's faithful, so you know that he is worthy.
Somebody.
We are
the Drop Squad.
Pick up that CD, just $5 donate.
And last but not least, I would like to thank the believers who support the Drop Squad.
They jumping all around. Listen, we're gonna bring back up one of our artists who was up earlier.
Come on now.
The one who didn't want to get the mic up.
Yeah.
We're gonna bring her back.
Bring her back.
Let's bring her back. She's gonna perform from her CD, Survival of the Fittest.
Man.
Miss Amber B. Let's hear it again.
You can't hold me, cause I got my passport. I'm getting all kinds.
for coming out. Let's hear it again for our sister Christina and all of those who worked very hard for the Southwest Region Survival Retreat. Can we survive?
Yes!
Can we survive? We ain't worried about nothing.
Oh, man.
We're going to be all right. Listen, prayer is at 5 o'clock in the morning. We thank Allah. We had a wonderful time tonight. We don't have another man standing up for us like the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan.
That's right.
Is that right?
That's right.
Nowhere. No one is saying what he's saying. In fact, they're afraid to even think what the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan is saying. So we will see everyone tomorrow at 10 a.m. bright and early, sharp and ready to hear the part 34 of the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan's 52-week lecture series as he addresses America's errant foreign policy as it relates to Syria and Muslim nations in general. So all praise is due to Allah. Thank you so much. May Allah bless you. We're going to bring up Sister Christina to give us our final announcement before we go to bed.
Just me. Praise be to Allah. I want to make a special announcement. I don't know where she is, but I wanted to. Where's Sister Lyric? Where are you? Come on up here, Sister Lyric. Come on up here, Queen.
Come on, y'all. Let's go.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on, Lyric.
Come on.
Come here. Come on now.
Come on.
I wanted to give a special shout out to our beautiful sisters who's being shy right now. Come here, come up here, let them see you. I want them to see you. Come on now. Today is Sister Lyric's birthday, and she decided to come way down here to Fort Worth, Texas to be with Sister Christina and the believers on her birthday. Give her a round of applause.